My name's Richard Goodall from Terre Haute, Indiana. I've lived in Terre Haute my whole life. I was that kid up in my bedroom with the Radio Shack stereo. My favorite thing was just to sit up and listen to my music, and I'd just belt it out. Eventually, I was like, I gotta find me a job. So I became a janitor at Chauncey Rose Middle School, which is only 3 blocks away from my house.
My first job in L.A. was sweeping floors, and I used to sing to myself. That's the thing.
That's how I keep up my voice. Is this? I'm not a fancy person. I take out the trash, I wipe off the tables, I sweep the floors. I'm just having fun, and I'm trying to make people happy. The kids would hear me sing, and they tell me, I've got talent. That's why I'm here. That's why I got on a plane. When I took off from Indianapolis, felt that front wheel come off the ground, and you have this floating, you're no longer stable. And that's what this whole experience is like right now. I mean, it's a good off balance, but until you actually do something, you don't know if it's right for you or not. Oh, I'm getting chicken skin talking about it.
It's time to meet the judges. Thank you, sir. I'm with you.
Hello. Very nice to meet you. And what is your name, please?
I'm Richard Goodall. I'm from Terre Haute, Indiana.
Richard, how old are you?
I'm 55.
55. And what do you do for a living?
I've been a janitor for 23 years. The kids call me Mr. Richard.
Okay. So tell me what the big dream is, please.
My big dream? I like to sing. I love to sing. So.
Okay. Does everyone know you've come out today to audition?
Just my close-knit friends and my fiancée, Angie.
Oh. Is she here with you today?
No.
So she's the one you're going to call... Yeah. After the audition, yeah?
Yes, immediately, yes.
Okay, all right. And the song you've chosen today, tell me why you chose it.
The song speaks for itself, so...
Okay, all right. I'm not going to ask any more questions. Let's do it. Good luck.
Ooh.
Ah, are you a bit nervous?
Yeah.
It's okay, Richard.
This has been a long time coming.
So. Oh, bless you.
Let's go, Richard!
Shake off those nerves. We're here. We're rooting for you, Richard. Good luck. I hope he's good.
I know. I
really do.
Just a small town girl.
Oh my God.
Living in a lonely world.
What?
She took the midnight train going anywhere.
No way.
Just a city boy. Born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going.
Thank you. Richard, you are my hero.
Facing these halls, trying to talk.
Because that was special. Genuinely special. I think America is going to love you.
I mean, that was spectacular. That was fun. This was an amazing surprise. I think you were perfect to come to AGT because you made our night.
Thank you, man. You're beautiful.
You, and maybe because you've been doing it for 23 years, but you just cleaned up. You know, I would imagine every kid that has ever been in a school with you is just screaming, I just think you're amazing.
We love you, Richard!
Richard, 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 you knocked me off my feet. I mean, we all had the best time with you up there on that stage. I really, really feel something when I see you up there and hear you up there. And now, this is what I'm gonna do for you, because I love you.
I'm late, but I'm here right now. Though I used to be romantic, I'd forgot somehow. Time can make you blind, but I see you now. As we're laying in the darkness, did I
inside the home that we built, the cold settles in. It's been a long winter.
He deserves it.
And now I think we should go and call your fiance. Should we call her?
Go for her.
Oh my gosh, you guys, I've never even been on a plane. This was not on my radar to come to California. It's just a dream come true.
Happy you came.
Give it up one more time for Richard Goodall.
Yes, I'm here right now.
Lindsay, I got the gold buzzer. She said, I knew it, I knew it, I told you.
That was amazing. That was incredible.
And this is for you, little keepsake.
Thank you so much.
From your golden banana.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Hello, my friend. We were having a very nice conversation earlier, and you have the coolest first name I think I've ever heard. Tell us your name.
It's working.
Come on.
It's working.
Come on. What's your name?
Cosias Whitehair.
And Cosias, how old are you?
I'm 5 years old.
That's incredible. And where do you live?
Choppy, Florida.
Okay. Now, I've got a very important question for you. What would you do with $1 million if you won?
I would share it with poor people and homeless people and everybody in this whole world.
Oh, yeah.
That is very sweet. With the little bit left over, what would you buy yourself?
I would buy 200 bags of slime and squishy toys.
200?
I love how you can make it fart in your hands, the slime.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, I love that too.
You are so sweet. Now, how many years have you been learning to play the drums?
Since I was 1, 2, and 3.
What?
No!
You know, my son also plays the drums. I think being a drummer is the coolest thing in the world.
Yes.
No more questions. You just have the best time of your life, okay?
Thank you.
So sweet.
I saw him backstage stretching.
Yeah, he's ready.
He's so cute. He's so tiny.
So tiny.
Bless him.
Is he sitting or standing?
I can't tell.
How did that feel? Did that feel good?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Simon. Howie, let me go to you first.
Were you standing or sitting?
Standing.
No!
Do you feel like you did good?
Yes, sir.
No, you did great.
Thank you.
Yes.
I have to say, you're better than most adults that are trying to do this, young man. You're only 5 years old. I want to know, do you train every day to be that good?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, it shows because you're very, very good.
It's good.
I love that. I can tell that you're enjoying it and you're so good at it and you're so handsome also.
Thank you.
Howie, when you said he was great, I am going to disagree. Because I think he was brilliant.
Yes.
Genuinely.
Oh, yeah.
Your timing was unbelievable. Your showmanship was unbelievable. And you're doing something, most importantly, I can tell you love. And you know what? Being a great drummer means you are the coolest person on the planet right now.
Thank you.
You know that. I think I know where this is going to go. Howie?
Yes.
Heidi?
Yes.
Sophia?
Yes.
Okay. 4 yeses.
Yes.
Yes. Thank you.
Here. What is your name?
My name is Arshia Sharma.
That's a beautiful name. And where are you from?
I am from Jammu Kashmir in India.
Is this your first trip to America?
I have never been to America or any other country except India.
Wow.
So how was it for you flying to sit in that airplane for so long? Are you scared in the airplane or?
No, I'm not scared, but I was so tired sitting all the time.
Yeah. Tell us how old you are.
I'm 13 years old.
13 years old, all alone on the biggest stage in the world. So what are you going to do for us today?
So I am a dancer, but I don't want to be like others. I want to be different. So I tried doing gymnastics and added some flexibility moves into my dance to be different.
Okay.
Good to be different.
Are you nervous?
Yes, because America's Got Talent's a big thing, so I can't keep it in my stomach, so I'm so excited.
Well, you said your dance is different. We love different around here, so we're very excited to see what you've got.
I'll just need some seconds to prepare something,
okay.
So I'll write back.
Well, we'll be here.
Okay. Yeah.
See you soon.
Okay, she needs to prepare.
You can't just dance like that. You got to prepare. That's how I am.
Oh, I think there's going to be an outfit or something.
Ah, and maybe an outfit. You're right. Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe a traditional, beautiful
outfit.
God, she's changed.
I thought you were going to come back with a pretty dress or something like that.
You know, I have two daughters and two granddaughters, and this is the scariest, most horrific dance recital I have ever been to.
Thank you so much.
I feel like you're one of the best contortionists we've ever seen. Also, when you did certain moves, it made those...
That was scary.
This backflip you did and you landed on your chest.
We should say to little girls watching this, don't do this in your own home without a lot of training.
Never.
Mom, can you do this?
I mean, I wonder sometimes when you're in the middle of it, it's like, there's no way she's gonna be able to detangle. But you did every time and got into a worse position after.
Yeah, I thought, yeah, you know, you're going to come back and do like a Disney routine or something. Because you were so sweet. Well, then you come back as Linda Blair. It was just so unexpected and frightening and brilliant at the same time. And that's what you've got to do with your 2 or 3 minutes you have. Everyone's going to be talking about you tomorrow, trust me.
Thank you.
Yeah.
All right, let's vote.
One yes for me.
Yes! Sophia!
Yes!
Simon!
The Chihuahua turned into a werewolf, and we love you. 4 yeses.
I mean, that was bloody amazing.
Amazing.
She was very good.
Everything about it, the outfit, yeah, the makeup, the music.
Wow.
None of us saw that coming.
And I want to give you a shock again in the next audition.
Listen, I bet you will, because you are shocking now.
Please give me one-digit number.
Yeah.
7.
7. And can you give me another one-digit number?
9.
7 and 9.
Twice 9.
Wait.
You got it, buddy.
7 times 9 is equal to 63.
Yes.
Wow!
That is right, by the way, Sophia.
Wow.
Oh, he's happy. He's so happy.
Heidi.
Yes.
Hi.
Can you please give us a 2-digit number?
44.
44, okay. And Sophia.
Hi, yeah.
Hello.
She's that way. Can you please give us another 2-digit number?
13.
Okay.
It was a good one, huh?
Cool. Oh,
13.
Yeah. 4 plus 3 is 7.
No.
No.
Oh, he had to cross his 7.
Oh. Let me fix it.
4 plus 1 is 5. 4 plus 13 equals 87.
Good job, buddy.
67.
Wow.
This is incredible.
All right, Simon.
Yes.
Can you please give us a 2-digit number?
My Zion.
Hello.
I'm going to go with 79.
And can you give us a 1-digit number as well?
A 1-digit?
Yeah.
Okay, 7.
79. 7.
There you go.
No way.
9 times 7 is 53. Oh. 9 times 7 equals 53. 7 times 7 equals 49. 49 plus 7.
We get to see the process.
It's like you ruined it.
It's okay. Go ahead, Baba.
9 plus 6 equals 15.
He's not even using his fingers.
9 plus 6 equals. Wow, 53.
I can't do that, and I'm 55 years old.
You're my little blue thing, so I'll give a hoot what you do. Say, girl, I know. Tell 'em I'm next. Tell 'em you find a little something fresh. I know. Tell 'em I'm next.
honestly, we were all sitting here thinking the same thing, which is, get us a calculator.
You are amazing, young man. You really are amazing. This applause is all for you for being so amazing.
Devin,
yes.
If we give you $1 million, what are you gonna do with it? I'll go figure it out, do the math.
It's one of the most fascinating things I have watched on AGT. Thank you for coming, Devin.
Thank you.
Oh, he's so polite.
Devin, will you help me negotiate my next deal?
Yes.
Good. This is the youngest person we've ever had, and I'd like to be number one to say yes.
I'm gonna be number three. Yes.
And I'm gonna be your fourth yes. Everyone gave you a yes.
Four yeses.
Yeah.
Thank you guys.
Thank you for coming.
What a sweet kid. What a great dad as well.
That's amazing.
He's gonna do some amazing stuff, I have a feeling.
That is a genius. I now feel really stupid.
Compared to you.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Very well, and what's your name, please?
My name is Liv Warfield.
Liv Warfield.
Yes.
And tell me a little bit about you.
Oh, well, I am from Chicago, Illinois, by way of Peoria, Illinois. I sing a little soul, rock and roll, R&B, everything.
And you write your own material?
I do write my own music, yes.
Yeah, and yes. This is something you do full time?
Absolutely, oh yes.
You've done what, a lot of gigs?
Yes, I've been on stage with the greatest in the world, Prince. And also Nancy Wilson of Heart. I've been on a lot of stages, and I'm just glad to be here to be able to do the music and do what I love. I just want to represent that, you know?
Amazing.
Thank you.
So I ask every singer this, Liv, how are you finding the music business in general as a performer?
I've been doing this for a long time, and the industry is really hard because things have changed over time.
Yeah.
But I continue to push just because I feel like I have a story. I just want to inspire people because I haven't quit.
Right.
And I won't.
Right.
You know?
Well, the great thing about having an audience is we feed off the audience.
Yes.
You know, that's why we have an audience, you know?
Yes.
So when we feel that energy, it makes our job so much easier. So forget about us.
Yeah.
They're the only ones that matter.
100%. Yes.
Okay, should we do it?
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
All right.
Okay.
What's up? How you doing?
Wow, that's a big band.
Wow. Oh my God, how many?
Well, if you stare at it long enough, you won't see it move.
Someone once told me you have to choose what you will or lose. You can't have everything in life. Don't you take chances, you might feel the pain. Don't you let it
run,
cause love won't set you free. I could stand by the side.
Liv, I have a big problem.
Oh,
that wasn't long enough. Seriously, that lyric, Wrecking Ball, that summed up how I felt just then.
Okay.
It was like being, in a good way, punched in the face by your energy, the band,
yes.
All these years of frustration,
yes.
And you've come on here, and I'm sorry, I can't give you a yes. I've got to give you one of these.
So what if it hurts me? So what if I break down? So what if this world just throws me off the edge? Feet run out of ground. I gotta find my place. I wanna hear my sound. Don't care about all the pain in front of me. I just wanna
be.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Come on.
Thank you.
That was unbelievable.
I'm overwhelmed. so grateful. We all do it because we love it so much. We live through the music. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Give it up one more time for Liv Warfield.
Great things are going to happen after this. You deserve that.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Very much.
That is the very least I could do.
Bless.
Really?
No, really. We are all thankful. I'm thankful.
Oh, my God. You've just made our show great. Thank you.
Blessings. Thank you.
Come on. Oh, that's for you.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, my God. That was amazing.
Thank you.
Good night, America's Got Talent.
Hello, welcome. So tell me the name of the group.
We are Legion,
yes.
And an Argentinian Malambo company.
Is this something you do full time or do you have normal jobs?
So we have regular jobs. We teach, we are in construction, we are in hardware stores. So we rehearse all week, 2 a.m. before and after our real jobs.
Good for you.
Yes, this is what we want to do for a living.
So, you've seen the show before. You've obviously prepared yourself. Do you think you're going to win? And what would the money mean to you?
Yes, we think we're going to win this.
Yeah.
Yes. And with the money, we would love to have our own studio.
Yeah.
Because all this preparation we've been doing in Fabian's parents' backyard.
Oh my God. Okay. And Fabian, what are your parents' names?
Chiqui and Tito.
Chiqui and
Tito.
Tito.
And Tito. Okay, Tito. So this is for Chiqui and Tito.
Yes.
Okay. We're rooting for you. Good luck.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you. Come on.
We needed that. That was epic.
Thank you very much.
Howie.
Wow, that was very exciting, very unexpected, very surprising. What are you thinking?
The Malambo is life.
It's everything for us.
And this is a big dream for us, an incredible opportunity. Thank you so much.
Heidi.
Yeah, I don't know anything about the Malambo, this type of dance, but I was feeling every bit of it and I loved it. It was incredible. Many dancers have danced on the stage, but their feet have never been on fire.
It's still hot. It's still hot, dude.
It really, really was a treat.
Thank you very much, Heidi.
You know, this is something I genuinely can see in Vegas. I see this all over the world. I mean, the amount of preparation, and I could see how much this means to you. What I've loved about the show this year is that we're seeing acts from all over the world, and of course, America, we've never seen before. And it's just the best feeling in the world when something just works like that and it's exciting and new and real. It's brilliant, brilliant, brilliant.
Thank you very much.
Sophia.
Well, I mean, I guess all the judges are so like fascinated and with you guys because they're, you know, for them, this is something so different, exotic. You know, I'm South American, I've seen this dance many times. For me, you guys have to do something spectacular. And that was spectacular. I thought it was amazing. I had never seen anything like that.
Thank you.
And that's exactly why I am going to do this.
Us all out on that one.
This is exactly what we're here for. This is exactly AGT. This might change these guys' lives, and I love to be part of it.
Oh. Thank you very much, AGT.
Absolutely brilliant.
Really good dancing, fire, drums, whips, yeah, everything. Yeah.
It's amazing.
Gracias, muchachos!
I am getting ready to go to America's Got Talent.
The bag is packed. LA, here I come.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces passing, I'm homebound.
I just arrived in LA.
So excited.
Incredible.
Season 19. Yeah.
Here we go, folks. Cameras are rolling. Give it up for the host of the show.
The student's dead.
If I could fall into the sky.
So much talent. It's actually very intimidating.
Terry Crews. Let me tell you this. This is a story. Growing up in Zimbabwe, I used to watch White Chicks with my grandparents. And you sing, you know, that song, you do this.
Cause I need you.
And I used to mimic that all the time when I was a kid. Because of his physical humor, I was like, I want to be like him when I grow up.
What are you going to say if you see him?
I'll tell him that he changed my life. I'll tell him. He's right here. Terry Crews is right here.
Hey.
It's like I'm watching TV, but it's not TV. Like, this is crazy.
Enjoy.
All right,
you got it.
Hey, Terry.
Hey, what's up, man?
How are you doing?
Big fan.
Dude, I love that jacket. Thank you so much. Thank you. I appreciate that jacket.
Yeah. How are you?
I'm a big fan of yours. I'm great. All the way from Zimbabwe, I used to watch you as a kid, and you made... I'm here because of you.
I love this. We're going to be talking a little bit later.
Yes.
Good to see you, baby. Awesome. Good to see you. All right.
You just saw it. Wow, okay. All right. Nothing will top this. Like, I can go home now. I think I'm done. Okay, bye-bye. Actually, no, being here on America's Got Talent is a breakthrough in my career.
Good luck.
Yeah, good luck. Yes. So this means everything, the world to me.
You ready to go out and meet the judges and everything? You met me.
Yeah.
Now you got to go meet America.
I'm ready, yes.
All right. Learn more. Go out there and make it happen, man. I love you, brother.
I love you.
Come on. You got this.
Here we go. Come into the action. 3, 2, 1.
Hello.
Hello.
And what's your name?
My name is Lenmo Jonasi. I'm a stand-up comedian and I come from Zimbabwe.
Oh, brilliant.
Zimbabwe!
You look very excited.
I'm very excited. You have no idea. I wanted to be here.
I can.
You know, I used to watch this show with my grandmother and she always say, I see you on this show, Lenmo. So
is that right?
Here. Yes.
Okay.
I even learned how to speak English from watching stand-up comedy with my grandfather, too.
Oh, wow. My goodness.
Yeah.
Okay, well, look, I think we're dying to hear what you do now.
Yeah.
We always say 2 minutes can change everything.
That's true.
So let's do it.
Let's do it.
Good.
Yeah. Yes. Hello, everybody. You see, I come from a small village in Zimbabwe called Chimanimani. Far away from everything. Like, where the simplest of things, you know, ignites our excitement. Like, they recently installed a traffic light in my village. Everybody was so excited about this traffic light. We're all taking photos with it. Oh, my God! Kissing the traffic light. We don't need a traffic light in my village. We don't need it because we don't drive like you Americans. You guys drive crazy, okay? Because in my village, we drive like... Hi-ya!
That's good.
Like, we don't even have a good cell phone reception. If you want to call someone, you have to climb a mountain first. When you're on top of that mountain, you finally call the person like, Simon! My village is interesting, man. Our people are so old school. We don't even use social media. To view someone's photos, you have to visit their house first. Walk around the house, you know, looking at all the photos in the house. I like this one. Ooh, and I like this one. I would like to share this one.
Yeah!
But now I'm in America, man. I'm adjusting to this country, man. Everything is new to me. Like, when I first came to America, I saw something I didn't know existed. I saw poor white people. What? How is this possible? You know? This white guy was like, can I have a dollar? I was like, I came here to ask you for a dollar. What? I started taking photos. I was like, oh my God. I was kissing him. America is new to me, man. Even the food in America. The food, there's so much food in America. It's so big, the portions are big. The other day, an American friend of mine, I was like, man, I am starving. I was like, no. You are hungry, okay? Trust me, there's a difference, okay? Now, do you think when I go back to my village, you know, after experiencing this much food in America, and someone is like, man, I am hungry. I'll be like, no, you are starving, okay? Thank you very much. My name is Lenmo Jonasi.
my goodness. I got to go to Howie first.
We are so glad you're here.
Appreciate you.
Let me just say something. Stand-up comedy is hard enough as it is.
Yeah.
But to come from another country where English isn't even your first language,
yeah,
not only communicate with everybody, but tickle everybody, make everybody laugh, make this a better place.
Appreciate you.
You are truly amazing.
Thank you. It means a lot.
You're funny. You look great. I love your spirit, your accent, all of it.
I appreciate you. Thank you.
I think that you were good from top to bottom.
Thank you.
This is the most fun time we've had today.
Appreciate you. Thank you.
I actually think you're one of the funniest people we've ever had over the years. It's just, if you've got it, you've got it.
Thank you.
I was laughing so much. You were having the best time as well.
Of course.
Yeah.
This is my dream, you
I
know.
I could tell. Well, unfortunately, you're now stuck with us because you're not going anywhere.
I'm not complaining. This is good.
Please, don't go anywhere. Right, Howie.
Yes.
That's one.
Hold up, hold up, hold up. Taking 14-hour bus trips to go perform for 5 minutes, and then having to take 14-hour bus trips back home. Brother, you will never have to go back home again, because you are here with us forever. Now. Oh my God, I feel this is a dream. Is this happening? Is this up? Please punch me. Is this happening? One more time for Learn More!
That was amazing.
That is amazing.
You're my brother.
Oh yeah.
You know, I was thinking about doing it.
Were you?
I was so close.
Oh man, you changed my life. I gotta come to Zimbabwe and hang out with you.
You are welcome.
I'm trying
okay,
to tell you.
We'll welcome you so. Listen, you already have a citizenship.
I love it.
You already have a citizenship.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
And what is your name?
My name is Dee Dee Simon.
Oh. Hello, Dee Dee. Tell us about you.
I'm from Oakland, California. I am a registered nurse at San Quentin State Prison. And I've been singing for most of my young life. And I'm just so happy to be here today.
So you are a nurse at
San Quentin State Prison.
And you've done that for how many years?
19.
Wow. Wow.
Have the prisoners ever heard you sing?
When I first got there, after I sang a song, a riot broke out. Then I had to triage everybody.
Wow.
So I waited all these years, and then they asked me again, and I just did it 2 months ago, and it was peace.
Do they know at work that you're here tonight?
No, I haven't told anyone at work that I'm here, just my family.
And what brought you here this year?
Destiny.
Yeah.
I don't see myself anyplace else but here right now, Simon.
And Dee Dee, what's the big dream?
You know, it's always been a door. I get to this door and I never get to go through it because of something.
Yeah.
So my big dream is to make that door and walk through it.
I love that.
And take care of my family.
What a great answer. Okay.
I promise you, we're all rooting for you. So best
Thank
of luck.
Thank you.
Spectacular.
Thank you.
You know, it's coming from your soul. It was a beautiful treat to have you here tonight.
Heidi.
No, not just.
To be honest, I think you one of the best singers we've had this season.
Wow.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It was incredible. It was just building and getting better and better. Then the shoes came off and you were just down on the floor and you were just giving it your all. You can really feel how much you want this spot, and I feel like you nailed it.
Thank you.
Howie.
You said every time I went to that door, something happened and I couldn't go through the door. And I think that you are out. You are free. Welcome to the world that you deserve to be in.
Thank you.
Oh, not just
for Whoa, There's nothing more frustrating than when you've got talent and you just can't be heard. And I promise you, tomorrow, things are gonna just be better. And I think you're gonna inspire a lot of other people. Would you dedicate this song to anyone?
To everyone that was told no. Keep going, because one yes can change your life.
No, not just
and who are you gonna call if you get through?
My mama.
Is she here?
Yeah, she right there. Hi, mommy.
Hi, mommy.
Didi, I mean, seriously, you picked one of the hardest songs in the world, and you absolutely nailed it. I think you did amazing.
Thank you.
Okay, Howie.
You know, you said one yes can change your life. I'll give you your first yes.
Thank you.
Heidi.
Second yes.
Three yeses.
I think that makes it one, two, three, four yeses.
Thank you.
seconds and counting. Ignition sequence starts. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff.
To see Simon's face,
that was so
three
good.
Blocks wide, 2 miles long.
He was too big for the theater.
Wow, it was like the moon landing, that kind of excitement. That was one small step for man and a huge step for AGT.
Heidi.
Yeah, I loved it too. It felt kind of like as if it was an alien invasion. Like in the beginning, when they all came and there were so many of them, and it's just amazing how you programmed this all, your imagination, how you thought about, the little story that you were telling. It was beautiful. Really well done. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Sophia.
Breathtaking.
Yeah.
I don't know where I've been, but I didn't know that you could do those things with drones. It was spectacular. Amazing. I mean, I wish I had known. I would have brought people that I know to watch.
Yeah, this crowd, you're lucky. You're lucky.
I would have brought them from Colombia.
Thank you. Thank you.
It was really patriotic. And I think the way you told the story, the use of music, whether you're 3 years old, whether you're 100 years old, I think you are gonna absolutely love that audition. I'm obsessed with space and that landing on the moon. For every one of you, I wanna say bravo. Okay. You know we keep talking about the rules.
Yes.
There is no rule book, which means I'm gonna do this. Lift off.
What are you doing?
I just thought, why not? I mean, there's nothing in the book that say we can't.
Well, there is.
But if you do it, everyone else gets it.
Wait. Exactly. So he does it, then we get it?
They all get it?
Okay, if I have to, you can have
to. Okay,
do we get another one?
All of us?
We get another one?
We get two gold buzzers.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Amazing. Seriously.
Thank you so much.
Amazing.
Thank you so much.
Really was special.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Very enjoyed it.
Oh, more. I mean, it was like mind blowing. And everyone was screaming Golden Buzzer, Golden Buzzer.
I love this Golden Buzzer business here. Yeah.
New season, new rules.
Thanks, everyone.
Got talent.
Looks like we're in the right place.
This is amazing.
This is my sister Jenna.
This is Stu, and we're the Redclaws.
We grew up in a small town called Kirkwall. We had a farm, not a normal farm.
No.
It was called Yeehaw Adventure Farm. Hundreds of people would just come and have fun. Our dad built a 10,000 pumpkin patch, 10-acre corn maze, and pig races. That's where the Redclaws started. It was the halftime show at the pig races, and I played the banjo, she sang.
Our mom actually named the band, because it's our last name backwards, it's mm-hmm. Walker backwards is Redclaw.
That is the coolest thing.
We've been back and forth trying to decide what song to do. We wanted it to be a song specifically about our mom. We lost our mom to mental health, and that shook up our world.
We lost her in 2022, and it was a very tough time for our family. And we just want to acknowledge that to people that are going through tough times.
Mom would be very proud right now.
Yeah. The whole reason we're here, it's because of her. Sorry.
You're great.
I hope that she can see us here.
This is nuts.
Oh my God.
This is gonna be nuts. She'd say, you're playing for Simon Cowell. Do not embarrass me. We have one shot at this performance, so we're not gonna stop, Mom. Can't stop me now.
Hello. Welcome, both of you. Let's hear your names, please.
I'm Stuart Walker.
And I'm Jenna Walker. We're brother and sister.
Okay. And where are you from?
Toronto, Canada.
Woo! That's my country.
What kind of music are you into?
Country music.
Country, brilliant.
Right.
Do you write your own songs?
We do. We're actually going to perform an original song. It's called People Don't Talk About.
And tell me what it's about.
We wrote this song probably 2 years ago. Our family's been through a lot of stuff that we kind of didn't feel comfortable talking about, and we wrote it about that. We felt like if we had this opportunity to get on this stage, and if we had one song to play, this would be the song.
This is the one.
Us at 17 would have loved to hear this song.
That's really important. And do you think you're going to win?
We've been chasing this dream for a long, long time, and we feel like it's just the right moment.
And timing sometimes is everything, right?
Exactly, yeah.
Exactly.
We're all rooting for you, so best of luck.
Thank you.
All right. I like it when a group is a family.
Yeah.
I think they're going to be good.
I grew up playing cowboys. I like to play pretend. A bunch of kids in a backyard, back when it made sense.
We would speak our minds and say just what we meant. That was the old me. Nobody told me that everything changes.
Reality sets in.
You better keep quiet if you wanna fit in.
People don't talk about when it's 2 a.m. You're talking to yourself again. You're digging a hole, you're digging a hole. People don't talk about trying to be yourself, but feeling like you're someone else. You're not alone, you're not alone. Oh, I wanna know everything that you don't say out loud. Yeah, all the things that people don't talk about.
Take a breath, say it all, then say the rest. If you let it out, you can let him in.
Take a load off, take a breath, say it all, then say the rest. If you let it out,
you can let him in.
People don't talk about when it's 2 a.m. You're talking to yourself again. You're digging a hole, you're digging a hole. People don't talk about trying to be yourself, but feeling like
Howie, you're on your feet.
First of all, your singing and your writing is impeccable. And I don't usually respond to lyrics like I'm responding to this. You know, I've been very open. My little soapbox is mental health, and there's a stigma attached. And the thing that allows me to survive is the ability to talk about it. This song is an important song, and I think that you are going to go a long way in this competition.
Wow.
Thank you.
Yeah, I liked it too. I like the song. I love that you're siblings. I also feel that you really want it, and I feel like you deserve it.
Wow. Thank you.
You did the right thing coming tonight to AGT because it was like a big treat for all of us. It was impeccable.
Thank you. Thank you guys so much.
That was a great, great audition. Seriously, good. Unbelievably powerful. That song was stunning. So, Howie, yes or no?
Yes.
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 Okay, that makes it 4 yeses. Congratulations.
The world
because
really
that
did.
Song means so much to us, just from what we've been through as a family in terms of mental health. And that's what was important to us.
For Howie didn't point that out immediately, it was shocking, because that's the whole point.
Listen, everybody here got it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank
you're
you
amazing.
For bringing your...
All the leaves are brown and the sky is blue. I've been for a walk on a winter's day. I'd be safe from war if I was an island. California dream.
I mean, this dog.
Whoa!
Thank you so much.
I'm going to say, I really do mean this, and I love Adrian and Hurricane. This was a level up.
Absolutely.
Genuinely, a level up.
Thank you.
When you said your dog can dance, he actually dances better than human dances we've had on.
Yeah.
I'm not kidding. I've never seen anything like this.
It was amazing.
Heidi, what did you think?
I loved it. I love the both of you. I mean, it was incredible. The stopping, the starting, the anticipation, what's happening next. I loved it.
Listen, Hurricane won last year. This is, I agree with you 100%. This is better. It's energetic. It was like ballet.
Yeah.
I love your dog.
I love him too.
Okay, good. We're going to vote. Howie.
Yes.
Thank you.
Heidi.
It's a yes from me.
A big yes.
Thank you so much.
I'm not going to give you four yeses. I'm going to give you about 4,000 yeses.
Thank you so much.
That was unbelievable.
and your quick change was beautiful. I mean, it was really amazing.
Thank you so much.
You did it very uniquely. The mixture of magic and your performance made it so much more special. You're the best quick change artist we have ever seen.
Yes,
you really are.
I agree.
Thank you.
You look beautiful, professional. It was entertaining. We loved you tonight. I want to see more.
Gracias.
Sometimes when we have these acts, you have a lady who does the quick change and then normally an annoying guy who does nothing. And the fact that you were on your own and did it, for me, made it just so much better. It was so slick, and you've got 2 minutes to cram that in. That was amazing.
Thank you so much.
All right, let's vote. Yes or no, Simon?
Well, obviously, yes.
Yes.
Third yes.
Thank you.
And I'm going to give you a fourth yes.
I thank my lucky stars that I discovered you. Like the first man on the moon, but you came out the blue. I thank my lucky stars that you're so close to me.
Beautiful. I love the mixture of magic and quick change.
We've never seen it. The music was so dramatic, and I think people are gonna love it.
Amazing.
Thank you.
I know nothing about dance other than I do know when someone is original. God knows how many months you spent getting that together. It was like a machine.
Yeah.
Literally. Yeah. You've got a real shot at winning after that.
I agree. It's one of the most, how do you say amazing in Japanese?
Subarashi.
Subarashi.
And
you were able to stay in sync at such an amazing speed, and then you add the agility to that. Like, you guys are bending over and back so fast. I've never seen that kind of movement. It was original. You are so worthy of being on season 19.
Subarashi, subarashi, subarashi from me as well.
Arigato!
I I love the outfit change halfway through the song. I love the synchronicity of it all. No, it was spot on. My favorite act so far of the day.
Thank you. We're gonna vote, Howie.
How do you say yes in Japanese?
Yes? Hi.
Hi!
Heidi!
Hi!
Hi! Simon!
Hi, 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 hi.
Good one.
The house going both ways.
Literally, yeah.
I mean, that was actually quite incredible.
Incredible.
Hello.
Hi, how you doing?
Wow. Tell us all about you.
Yes, absolutely. So my name is Raina Roberts. I'm a country singer.
Where do you consider home now?
Nashville.
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 Okay.
Yep, home of country music,
okay,
as they say.
Okay, song choice. Tell me about the song and why you decided on this one, and what's, is it original?
It is, it's called Raised Right. It's kind of a funny story, so I'm a nerd. I love Star Wars, Supernatural, Doctor Who, Star Trek, all those things.
Me too.
And I was watching a Star Wars movie and I was like, oh my goodness, this character was not raised right. And I was like, wait, that's a great title. Let me use that and then make it about my life and then it will be, you know, a story that I can tell. And so that was like kind of the backstory behind Raised Right.
Okay, so Raina, why did you decide to come on the show this year?
My dream has always been to be a superstar. I want to create music that outlives me and hopefully that inspires other people. And I feel like this is the moment that is going to become reality for me.
Okay, good luck.
You got it.
Oh, shoot. She's a whole band.
Y'all ready?
Let your worries be on your best. Do unto others like the good Lord says. Unless you cross me or one of my girlfriends. Say what you mean what you say. Take your secrets to the grave. I grew up that way, and I wouldn't change one damn thing. I'm a little bit of whiskey in my sweet tea. I'm a little bit of city in my country.
Messing around, are you?
Not at all.
No, you're not. Howie,
I think you have an incredible talent, and it's a risk to do an original. That original didn't ring to me, but it's all very subjective.
It's okay.
It didn't hook me.
Heidi.
I like the song. You have an amazing voice. I love when you really belt it out. I love when you hold the note. I also love this look that you're serving today. I love it.
I think the band was great. I think the song was great. I think her voice was great. I feel that you're such a complete artist and you look beautiful, gorgeous girl.
Yes! I love her.
I always think the sign of a great artist is actually when they bring a great band, and you've got a great band. And I think you know exactly where you're going. I am so thrilled. Beyond thrilled, actually, that you came on the show. You've no idea,
really. Thank you so much.
That's why I'm going to give you your first yes.
It's a no for me. I'm sorry. It didn't move me.
Harry, what is going on?
I thought you were fantastic. You get a big, fat yes from me.
Sure.
I think you're wrong. I mean, she was very good.
Oh! Hello! Hello, Mika!
What's happening?
Don't worry, I'm wearing pants! Woo, Simon!
Simon, do you know him?
Oh, do I know him? He was on BGT. I think you are my son's favorite ever Got Talent act.
Thank you!
Tell everyone about you without telling us what you do.
I'm Tony Kak. Oh, Japan. Body performance.
Correct.
A body performance?
From Japan.
Yes. Tony, you did well in Britain. Do you believe that you can win America's Got Talent?
Yes, of course. Of course.
Okay, no more questions. Good luck, Tony.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's go! I'm wearing pants, but I can pose naked. Hey, number one, American football player naked pose. Come on! Don't worry, I'm wearing. John Wick, naked pose.
Naked John Wick.
Come on! Don't worry, I'm wearing. Okay, that's fine!
This is incredible.
Naked. Basketball player naked pose. Come on. Hey! Don't worry, I'm wearing. Okay.
Simon, this is so great.
Next, Chinese shutter. Hand print. Naked pose. Come on. Hey! Don't worry.
I'm wearing.
Finally, today's compilation. Come on.
This guy,
you know me and you know my sensibility. This is you, Tony. I'm going crazy for you.
I must admit, I took a lot of notes because I like to take some photos myself sometimes.
I love it.
Wow.
Thank you.
I mean, what a treat to have you here. It was so fun. You are very handsome and very, very creative.
Thank you, thank you.
How do you come up with something like
that? How did you come up with that?
神様が天から降りてきた.
I heard the voice from the above.
That's all we need to know. Right, we're going to vote. Howie.
Oh, yeah.
Heidi.
Saying this, it's a yes.
Yes!
I want to see more of you. Yes.
Yes.